Group G was up for grabs tonight, and Spain